video we're going to talk about the rebuilt VQ40 that I got for my Xterra. Some of the parts that I got while doing the replacement. The engine was probably the easiest part of the whole deal. I put in an order with the engine's direct distributors and they shipped out an engine that they had in stock. It came in a few days. I was able to do the swap in a couple weeks and put the old engine back in the crate that they sent the rebuilt to me in, and sent an email, let them know it was ready to go, and they sent a truck out to pick it up like the next day. So it was a pretty good experience and a good process. I got about 600 miles on the engine. It's about time for the first oil change. That'll happen this weekend, and so far I'm pretty happy with how it's running. It's running great, sounds awesome. And now I'm gonna let you go through some of the other parts that you may or may not want to use during the swap, and some of the parts that you'll need if you order an engine from these guys, because they're not in any of the kits. So we'll get into that now. Other gaskets not included. This was included in the kit with the engine. I bought another kit just in case I didn't get all the gaskets. But this one didn't come with these. So that's weird. Continuing that theme, I didn't see in any of these kits this one. I don't know why they can't include the stuff you need, but they don't, so be aware. Let's talk about why there's oil all over my coil pack. This is the valve cover, and there is cracks all. Let's see if it'll focus on there. There's cracks all in there. Oh, that might not work very well either. So that's why it was leaking oil there. That's why I ordered new ones. I'm gonna open those now. Take 7. Them. Oh, that's nice. You see that here? I'm gonna bring you back in a second. Alright, these are one of those I got. They were like $130. Get what you pay for. They're not the greatest. But these are nice seals. They're not the hard plastic that the valve cover is made out of. Supposedly replaceable, but that's really what you want these for. So happy enough for $130. Comes with all the fittings. And new bolts. I don't know if they're any good. I'm going to use the stock ones. And then fittings. So, Yeah. I gotta put them together and then we'll put them on the motor. And I can start turning the motor around and put other things on it. Damn, the guy's terrible. Sticker comes off easy enough. Like that. And we'll put them together. And this. Where's the other one? I gotta go look at the other one. Too big. Come on, Goldilocks. And that's not right either. Look at this. What are we doing to me here? Oh, well, why didn't you say so? The hole. Okay. So that's how that works. I'm going to put this other one on, and then I don't think you need to see the PCB valve going in. Do you? Buddy. There we go. That looks like a size. There
that I don't have. I'm gonna go get whatever size this is. It must be like a...
big one.
And this one goes backwards. I stayed. There we go. All right, this one goes that direction. I can't barely even see the holes there. Is that a hole? That's not a hole. Explain why I could not see the hole. That's better. Gosh. Seriously. To do everything but go in that hole. Oop, I got a thread started. Yay. Try not to break these. Famous last words. Seriously, don't want to break this. That one's parked almost. Is it flush? Flush. Leave that right there. That's just, I mean, that's not going to come out. I'm not going to break it. Important things. Bag collection. Okay, time to clean oil pan.
shows on here, but these threads are super thin compared to the stock one. And so the stock one won't thread in at all. It just doesn't thread in, so you have to use the one that came with it, which is lame because it doesn't have the torque limiter on it. That's that. So brand new. It goes that way. These are as critical. Yeah, the service here.
Smells like rubbing alcohol.
It is rubbing alcohol.
See? Ooh.
Non-toxic.
Yeah, non-toxic.
I hope so. Love you. This just looks lovely. Small, too big, kind of small. Looks good. That's too big. Kind of small. Fits in there. It seems too small. Try the ones that are almost too big. If I get this chicken on here, whoosh. Rub that off. Hey, that's not bad. Hey. That's not bad either. I think that's what we're gonna do. Now I can continue. I had to go to the dealer and get those and this. Yay. Woo. Okay, hopefully you can see what's going on here. You have to loosen this to get these in there because that is captured by this. And then you can put this bolt in, but don't tighten it. And don't tighten any of this other stuff because you still got to put this bolt in here. Fuck's sake, I hope I don't have to crack these loose too. This is just a Rube Goldberg level of engine mount. Assembly. What the fuck?
Yeah.